The 2021 Fuji Xerox Super Cup kicks off a new season of Japanese football with last year's double winners Kawasaki Frontale taking on Gamba Osaka at Saitama Stadium 2002. This marks the 28th Fuji Xerox Super Cup, which stretches way back to 1994 when the curtain raiser was won by inaugural J-League champions Verdy Kawasaki. The Super Cup has seen many legendary teams take center stage, but none more often than Kashima Antlers, who have 6 titles in 10 Fuji Xerox Super Cup appearances. Though the match is traditionally designed to be a battle between J-League winners and the Emperor's Cup holders, this year looks a little bit different, as Kawasaki Frontale lifted both pieces of silverware last season, leaving Gamba Osaka second best twice. Frontale experienced their lone Super Cup success in 2019, and Gamba have only won it twice, in 2007 and 2015. The Osaka side have also been on the losing end of things on 4 occasions, and they'll hope to not make it 5 against Frontale. Can they get over the hump against Kawasaki? Or will it be more title triumph for the Kanagawa side? We'll find out on February 20th, and we hope to have you right along there with us.